Hello everyone and good night from Social Multitour YouTube channel. I hear the news of Alexis Sanchez moving to Inter, so I thought that I will play Milan game tonight. I updated both Milan and Inter lineups according to the latest games they played. And I put Godin and Lukaku and Alexis Sanchez as starting players. Let's start the game. And it's Milan getting us underway. The derby of Milan. On paper, I believe that Inter is better, has better players. But it's not all about paper. It's about how the game will be played and how the players will play as a team, not as individuals.
There was a time, of course, in the history of Milan when they went for English players, Ray Wilkins and Mark Hakeley and Luther Blissett. Around the time, you might have been a target as well.
Well, if I was, I didn't hear about it. But yeah, there was big money to be made, wasn't it?
Trying to get the ball in behind. Still got a bit to do. He's got his shot up now. Sami Handanovic with a simple task. Excellent interception.
Yes, the opener. Nice. Oh, Alexis, he scored. Cool. I just played the game for him and he scored. Nice shot.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
His time in Man United was just disastrous. Reunited in Italy, Lukaku and Sanchez.
Inter ahead. Bilia. Now Alessio Romagnoli. Matteo Pablo Musacchio. Trying to find an opening. Panicking. Down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Ball broke free. Brozovic. Antonio Candreva. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Well, the city of Milan comes to a standstill when this game is on, and pretty much around Italy and other parts of the world as well, especially where there's an Italian connection. Inter against Milan, red and black against blue and black. It's a terrific game.
Well, the San Siro comes alive when these two teams meet. A terrific game to attend always.
Making sure there's no turnover. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Suso, Bilia. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Great place to win it back.
Well, All I know is that Alexis Sanchez is a great player, but I don't know why it hasn't worked out for him in Manuel. Even after Jose Mourinho left, everyone thought that Solskjaer will brought him to his best form, but nothing happened. I'm sure he will play well with Inter. It suits him very well. And Conte will set him free with his style of play, as he used to set Hazard free as well.
Romelu Lukaku tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Alexis Sanchez, chance to put it in the box from here. It's a very good interception.
Half time. The lead by Alexis Sanchez.
Inter are the team that really dominated the first half. They got the lead. The second half now is underway. Got the tackle in. Inter get the throw. That's a brilliant challenge. Rodriguez. They're trying to dispossess him. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Putting it straight away. Lukaku. And here's the shot.
Nice shot from Lukaku.
And here's a chance to show how good they are at corners.
Donnarumma, great goalkeeper. He's so young as well.
Corner played into the middle.
Oh, what a late header. Good timing, but the direction went away.
Alexis Sanchez has made his mark undoubtedly on the first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
One on for Milan. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Attacking now. So, trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Goes into the wider areas where they've got shots on here. Good block. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Bonaventura's corner. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his. Brozovic. And Graver. Trying forward, purposefully.
Oh, that's a penalty. Come on.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready. To the lead, really. That's what the manager thinks anyway. Making this tactical change. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Calabria slipped through. Suso. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Milan have a corner. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. But here comes the corner. Can't get it away. Corner again. And in it goes. Defended well.
gone out for a throw-in.
It goes out wide again. That's an excellent cross. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Oh, I spotted the pass and cut it out. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Had to play well. Been a fascinating Milan derby here. The closing minutes approaching. Inter still just with that edge.
I think the whole stadium feels that there might be a little twist in the tail.
Milan still a goal down. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Excellent interception. It is a very good Inter side. We've seen a lot of their qualities on display today.
Wow!
Trying to find Alexis Sanchez.
Alexis Sanchez hitting the post. Brilliant.
What a noise in here. These fans, they're like the 12th man trying to G the
Rodriguez. Offside given out.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right. You know, I think he was on.